great opening win for us. You know, I told the team in the locker room that if we can create an identity of a team that we start games the way we started today, we'd be really pleased with that. I'm not sure that I've had a team in a while that has been able to come out of the gate like that and be that aggressive. And so it was just nice to see us set that tone. It's important to us to play well at home. It's important to us to win at home. And I think we made that statement very early in this game. And then, you know, really put them away, and we were able to play a lot of our young players down the stretch. Really pleased with our press. That's something with the depth that we have on this team and the athleticism that we have, that we want to be able to do that. And I thought our players did a really good job of reading opportunities to trap and turn them over, 19 turnovers to 4 assists for them. That's going to win you a lot of games. So pleased with that on the defensive end. Offensively for us, we want to be known as a team that has multiple players in double figures. We did that in the exhibition. We did that again tonight. 4 people in double figures and 2 more knocking on the door with Octavia and Mariah. So pretty close to 6 in double figures. So love to see that. I think lastly, what was really important to us as a team is we wanted to be a much better rebounding team. That was something that we struggled with last season. And so we set some higher goals for us as a team, and we achieved both of them tonight, being able to out-rebound Asheville by 9 and to have 17-0 boards is what this team is capable of. So, you know, I think we did a lot of things that we expected that we'd be able to do. And I think that feels good as a team and as a coach when you go out and do what you expect. Obviously, still areas we need to work on. I didn't think our on-ball defense was very good. You know, we gave up a lot of easy ones to them, so we have to be better about that. But overall, a great first win, a lot to build on. Right, I mean, I think it's a luxury, you know, for us. And I think what it's helped us to do is play at the pace that we want to play at. And so, you know, offensively, we're pushing the pace. Defensively, we're able to get up and press more than I have because we know we can just kind of rotate people in. We got into a little foul trouble tonight, but it wasn't that concerning because you have somebody else that you can just bring in right behind those folks. So I think, you know, those are just kind of some luxuries that we have with the depth on this roster.
It felt great coming out there to play with my team and how we've been working on, I mean, the stuff we've been working on through practice, just coming out being aggressive. Coach said we need to come out and be aggressive, and from last year playing them, that was our mindset. So it just felt really good coming out to play. Yeah, just with our personnel, we're a fast team, so I feel like that's a obtainable goal. So like us coming out, put, you know, pounding the boards and just getting fast break transitions and just running, getting leaks, and I run our transition lanes. I feel like we did really good on that with our speed. So, and it's a lot of us that can do that. So we came out ready tonight.
Well, I'm just so proud of Lauren. I mean, being a junior, somebody that hasn't played a whole lot for us in terms of consistency in her minutes, man, she just had an awesome summer, and you can see it. I mean, she looks like a completely different player. So that's what happens when you put work in. That's how you gain confidence, by putting in work. And that's what Lauren's done. You know, Lauren's job isn't to be a scorer for us, and she knows that. And that's why she's going to play a lot of minutes. You know, players that play their role and do what we ask them to do, those kids are going to be on the floor. Lauren is a defender and a rebounder, right? A defender and a rebounder. So she finished with 9 rebounds, and she played some pretty great defense. I mean, a couple of monster blocks. Was, you know, just all over the floor. And so she's doing exactly what we need her to do. I think what's also great about her is just her versatility. We can play her at the 4, we can play her at the 3, we can play her at the 2, similar to how we play Jade. And so it just gives an opportunity, you know, for us to put her in different positions to be successful. It's important for us. You know, our teams over the last several years have always been good offensively. Even last year, we didn't score as many points in terms of volume of points, but we led the league in field goal percentage. So we've always been strong on the offensive end, but defensively we've been kind of middle of the pack. And we feel like for us to take the next step as a team, we have to be a better defensive team. And so we've been really focusing on that. We feel like personnel-wise, we probably have a chance to be the best defensive team we have because of our athleticism, because of our length in the guards. And it was good to see them come out and care about it, right? And so to me, so much of defense is about want to. And there's a lot of players out there that want to score but maybe don't want to defend. And I feel like as a group, they want to defend, and that's going to make us a lot better of a team. Right, and we didn't even get her as many post touches as I would like either. I mean, so you're looking at, 10 points and 7 rebounds with not that many touches. And so, that's an area we got to get better about getting her the ball. But it's not surprising. I mean, Jasmine does that in practice all the time. And again, she's playing her role. Her role is to be a post scorer for us and a rebounder. And that's what she knows that she's supposed to do, and that's what she's doing. And so I think she's been just fun to watch her improvement since she's set foot on campus here in July. I mean, she's just made tremendous strides in terms of learning our system, understanding at a higher level, and like I said, doing what we're asking her to do. So she's just scratching the surface. That kid isn't even close to how good that she's going to be if she continues to work hard.
Just keep up with our momentum, like how we came out and played tonight and how fast we was. Just keep that up. And, we got stuff to work on, like on-ball defense and stuff. But other than that, I feel like we just keep our momentum and keep pounding, stay humble, and just keep playing like how we play our style.